Hi Meeple guys, today I'm back with another opening of Strixhaven Prerelease Kit. We're gonna do the same thing over again. Five colleges and then let's start with Prismari today. Okay, so let's get cracking. Guys. Oh, we've hit the Strix Silver Quill Foy promo. Good. I think that's good. That's a good start. That's a very good start for the day, you know. So we are doing the Prismari pack first. Two tokens. And then Prismari Command. The colors, I really love the colors of Prismari. The reds and the blues, and you know, it looks purplish and everything. Next. We have strategic planning for our mythical archive and the retriever phoenix. Next. Mage Hunter Onslaught. This is our first foil common. And a Swords to Plowshare. Nice. The Swords to Plowshares don't, you know, the more popular cards seems to be Inkling. Seems to be, you know, harder to get. Or maybe it's just me, because I've opened so far quite a bit of set boosters and set boosters and, you know, pre-release kits, Divine Gambit. And we've got our first mythic, it's the ecological appreciation. Okay, I'll put it here, followed by the uncommons. Next. I haven't opened a Demonic Tutor, you know, Whirlwind Denial. It seems like it's pretty hard to hit one, you know, even when you have like one in every pack. Yeah, maybe because it's a lot of mythic rare Inkling. Then Dream Strix for our foil rare. This is our first foil rare. And we have claimed the first bond. And a Din. Chaos and Order. Order and Chaos. Okay. Next, we'll do Quandrix. We have our World Champion. Again, but this time in promo foil version. I really hope, you know, they can reimburse us with something because of the missing, what's that, Mythic Archive cards in the seeded pack. Tempted by, I don't know what's that. Auric, yeah. I think it's supposed to be pronounced an Auric, you know. Correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah. Next, Opt. The Snarl, the Winterbloom Snarl, Necroblossom Snarl. We have next Infuriate, tempted by the Auric. That's like our second copy in this opening. Next, we will have Twin Scroll Shaman foil. I'll put it here. And a Divine Gambit with the Radiant Scroll Wielder. Skin Veil. Oh, Ingenious Mastery. And uncommons. Next, we have God's Willing. Flame Scroll Celebrant and nothing else. We'll do Loho next. Usually I leave Loho last, but you know, let's do Loho as the third box today. And we have Dream Strix foil promo. And then we have, let me see. Oops, it's not opening up. Elemental, and our Radiant Scroll Welder again. Next, we have Compulsive Research. Oh, that's our rare mythical archive retriever phoenix. And I'm just trying to blitz through the packs, you know, by not going through the show of confidence uncommon. Duress, looking very pretty like a fairy. Then the Dean of Vain and Dean of Root. And three more packs from this box. And we have Revitalize, Vanishing Verse, two more packs. Eliminate. Oh, and we've got the Radiant Scroll Welder. This is our third copy, right? If I'm not wrong. Yeah, our third copy in the whole opening. Wow. We're gonna make a play set out of it. The negates look very nice. Exponential growth. Next, let's do Witterbloom. We'll leave Silver Quill last. And we have Perfection and Expression. The Deans of Prismari. That's our promo foil. Next, this is the Witterbloom command, one of the better commands to get in this set. And the FC, and True of Possibility, Dragon Guide Elite, and okay, nothing else here. We haven't really hit a one mythic so far. Oh no. These five packs looks increasing vengeance, also a mythic, but you know. And the Snarl, Quandric Snarl. Snarl, yeah. What is it called, Snarl? Cultivate. Selfless Guild Weaver and Deadly Vanity. And we have two more packs left. Witterbloom Prerelease Kit. And then our Blood Researcher, foil common, followed by Whirlwind Denial. The Law Host now. We have Eliminate, Draconic Intervention, and the uncommons. Last Prerelease Kit for this opening. We have another Perfection and Expression promo foil. Are we getting the same things over and over again? The packs are, you know, stuck somehow. And we have Paolo has visited us again. But this time, non-foil version. Amphibarate. And Silver Kill Silencer. Not a bad card. Next we have a foil. Blood Age General. Common. Divine Gambit again. The Law Host now again. Oh my god, I think we've been hitting quite a lot of doubles in this. Doubles or, you know, duplicates in this video opening. And yeah, for Sun Grip. This is my first Blacks. Vexing Pest. Look at him. He looks so, you know, unhappy. You know, and Reptali, I guess. That is a reptile, you know. He's a pest. Yeah, you know, no one likes a pest. Ten the pest. Talking about the pest. Whirlwind Denial. Paolo again. We've got three. Okay. The last pack. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and do come back for more. So this is our last pack. We've got Village Rites, And Prismari Common, I think this is the second, and nothing. Okay, I'll see you guys again. Check back soon for more videos. Thank you. Bye.